So Atif, tell me all about your drone.
Yeah, so back in 2015, we had a R&D subject and we need to design or develop something new.
Okay.
So unfortunately, I was left alone in my group because I opted a topic which was related to master's level. So the topic was application of geospatial technology for mapping and monitoring at disaggregated level. Mm. So at that time, my mentor was Ms. Parul Srivastav. So she told me that it's better instead of focusing on other topics, you go to library, take out some books and start studying of M.Tech students. So a lot of students and from NIIT and my friends from IIT Delhi, they said that why are you going into different stream? Instead of that, why can't you develop some new application which can be helpful for farmers as well as the people who are into surveillance?
Okay.
So for that, with that thing, I started working on drones. And by the end of my R&D, I completed one drone and which was weighing only 116 gram. It was lighter than your iPhone also and Android smartphones. So
what is it made of?
So it's made of carbon fiber.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you made it all in the lab itself,
my electronic lab. Unfortunately, due to some drones regulations and stuff like that, we weren't able to get that contract. So later what I did, since the drones regulations were not established in India, I shifted my entire manufacturing to China. So it was like, it's better to focus on China.
China chale gaye tu? Ji. Kahan gaye China?
Guangzhou.
Good Lord.
So there we have established.
But this is a strange thing that you have to go to China to start a startup. Yeah. You went alone? You went alone?
Yeah, I know. I was with my another team member, co-founder, Chetan Shah. He's an engineer from IIT Delhi.
Okay.
Yeah, he's a very good friend of mine. So right now he's CTO in my company. And he's leading my US and Europe operations also. So
I'm very impressed that you have international application already.
Yeah. We are core actually working on precision agriculture only. Because since my father belongs to a farmer background, and I have seen in Lucknow and Uttar Pradesh area that still, farmers are there, but they don't have proper knowledge of crop yielding and how much amount of fertilizers to be thrown in the field to get the best output from the fields. So right now what we are doing in Dublin, we have wine farms, like grape farms. So we are, the anti-drone operations are going on. So you just have to send a command that 25% of the wet fertilizers you have to throw from the
drones. How will the drone know, for God's sake?
Sir, we have the area mapping algorithm of GIS, Geographical Information System. So what it does, suppose if I take an example of this field, so it will map the corners of this entire field. And that's how the drone will work. The same technology is applied we have here. This is the new drone manufactured from our company. We are using artificial intelligence algorithm. Now, what are we doing in artificial intelligence algorithm is that, suppose if you are flying the drone in this particular area, right? And you don't want this particular drone to fly in different property. So this particular drone will detect your edge, the outer edge of this property.
And stop there.
Yeah. It will stop there and it will hover down to your particular position also. Again, what technology we have applied? We have applied 360 degree technology. Suppose you are sitting here and you want to take a surveillance of your house 360 degree. So it will go round and round and it will give you live.
And that the pictures come on a...
It will come on your iPhone or any iPhone. Android and iOS devices. And you can even compatible this particular application to your IoT based devices, which are, right now we are using iPads in our home. Yeah, everything can be done. So I'll show you the demo, how it is done. It's very simple to use. You can see the grass.
Yes.
I've started the recording. Now from this particular, just swipe to this, it will start. Drone has been started, as you can see there. Yeah. So if I'll take to the altitude level high, it will go up. Right? And you can rotate also like this. See, you can see the surveillance, live surveillance going on your device. And so what we can do is, we can rotate and you can change the direction and everything. So you can see your entire field.
नीचे करना हो तो यहाँ से नीचे करेंगे ऐसे.
ये नीचे आ गया.
अब मेरी तरफ करो इसको.
हाँ सर, आपकी तरफ कर देता हूँ मैं. ये रहा. Yeah, अब आप यहाँ दिख रहे हैं वीडियो में.
मैं दिख रहा हूँ.
हाँ, आप दिख रहे हैं.
Hello drone, you get one which can actually record my voice. Hello.
And this is palm touch also. I can even land it in my palm. So if I'll say yes, it will be landed in your palm also.
Wow. I'd like to congratulate Atif for the most extraordinary development. I'm sure he'll become world famous if he hasn't already done so. And he'll bring honor and prestige not only to NIIT but to India. And yes. I wish you all the best for the future.
Thank you, sir. Bye-bye.